Homeschoolers, today, what a treat. Remember how I've been telling you about the best tele on planet Earth? I'm here with it and the guy who owns it. Little Danny Auerbach. 60, right? Tele,
yeah,
custom?
60 custom.
Oh man, I've had about a million teles in my life, played a million. He lets me use this on sessions. This thing, this is pure magic. It's just got...
What is it about?
I don't know. It's got everything. It's got...
You always say that.
It's the best guitar ever. It's like... It's what I always wished teles would sound like.
Because as soon as I picked it up, I was like, this feels different. The notes hang around longer. Just all up the neck just felt perfect.
There's, you know...
But I haven't played as many as you have.
Dude. Two-tone. I've always been a sucker for the two-tone. First year at a tele custom with the Sunburst of Binding was 59. This is a pretty early one. By 61, 62, they have a more reddish tint in the middle. But aside from that, it's just lightweight. It's got the perfect neck. The tone to die for.
Yeah.
Killer guitar. And you are going to give it to me, right? You said you would.
I knew that's what this is about.
Here. Give us a couple of tasty licks, man. These old teles that they're not converted to the modern wiring, as they call it. So you got the neck pickups, got that super dark, you know. We'll turn this amp up a little bit. Be quiet. But that's the dark cap on the neck. Alan is doing our camera work today. Hey, Alan, thank you for that. And then you go to the middle, and you've got the tone control functional, right? And this bridge pickup. Records. Perfect. So sweet. So good, man. It's a killer guitar. Anything else you want to show the kids? The homeschoolers? It's pretty much all we need, right?
I don't think so.
This is it. What's your personal favorite while you're actually around here?
Personal favorite?
Yeah, like
I play this one most of the time.
Yeah.
But.
I mean, you got some awesome guitars.
I tend to go to this a lot.
Yeah.
I tend to try a bunch of things and then come back to this.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. And this is like the amp. Well, you play through these amps a lot, right? When you're recording?
I switch them around. Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, I've been playing through this Magneton and really like it a lot.
Yeah. Well, dude, thanks for being on the homeschooling show. Thanks for showing me Telly.
My Telly.
Thanks, guys. Take care now.